What is up, bubbles? Today's video is something a little bit different than what I've been doing basically for the past few months, because I am finally doing another lyric prank. I just missed really writing the characters being all chaotic and not having to worry about a storyline and just vibing to a song. So today we're gonna do that, and the song is Take a Hint from Victorious the Show. I'm sure most of you guys have seen it. If not, enjoy the music anyways because it's awesome. And yeah, let's just get into it. Enjoy the show.
Lyric prank, Take a Hint, Victorious. Group chat, we're cultured sparkles. Fellas, you all know what Victorious is, right? Naturally. Yes. Love that show to death. Agree. Haven't seen it in a while. Never watched it, but everyone knows what it is. And the song's drooling face. Yeah. Perfect, perfect. I have a proposal. Is it Victorious related? Why, yes. I can guess. Lyric prank the thick group chat. Thick. LMAO. The big one with everyone in it. With. Take a hint. Oh my god. I love it. Yush. Oh haha, forgot Atsumu was in here. Yeah, he's a huge Twitter addict, so. Excuse ya, it's called being active. Cultured. Sort of, at least. This is Atsumu slander. Alright, everyone is on board. Right. Yes. I have a feeling your partners are gonna react badly, but. Alright. That's the point, Kyoko. Smirking faces because Oikawa is a little bitch. You sound like Tanaka. Lagasp. Can we start? I honestly think Wakatoshi is just going to be confused, but. I don't care. Agreed. Alright, let's do this. See you guys soon. Group chat, I heart volleyballs.
Why am I always hit on by the boys I never like?
Are you fucking kidding me? Because Oikawa is hot. Bakuto, really? Oikawa appreciates the love. Insert keyboard smashing Akashi, you're hotter. Oikawa, please explain. Do I need to? Terrible unmentionable things. Ooh, how scary. Dot dot dot. I smell tea.
I can always see him coming from the left or from the right.
Atsumu, you too? Wiggles eyebrows. What is this?
I don't wanna be a prince, I'm just trying to be polite.
Ha. Huh? Kenma. You get hit on? Damn. Roasted. That's not what I meant. Kenma is definitely pretty enough to get hit on. You really just dug your own hole there. As expected of someone with such a low IQ. Tsuki. You wound me so. Don't call me that.
But it always seems to bite me in the-
Bite you in the? Why is anyone biting you? What the heck is happening? Someone is biting Tendao in the? Oh my god. It's ass. He means ass. Jesus. Oh okay, I think they get it.
Ask me for my number, yeah, you put me on the spot.
Who? Who is asking for your number? Does he mean you? Because you two are. Why would the Great King be complaining about that though? Last I checked, Oikawa actually liked Iwazumi. Idiot Kawa, answer me.
We think that we should hook up, but I think that we should not.
Wait. Sugar, you just have to. Tell me. Oh. Trouble in paradise sniffs. You guys are honestly ridiculous. Agreed.
You had me at hello, then you opened up your mouth.
Kyoko. Do you mean me? If it's not me, then I'll fight them. Like the ass Tirushima. Tirushima. The Jozenji dude? Yeah. Oh, I saw him hitting on Kyoko. But that was a while ago. Let me at him.
And that is when it started going south.
Oh. What?
Get your head.
Whoa. Brutal. Mia, who are you talking about? Dare I say it? It sure as hell isn't me. I don't touch him. Especially if he doesn't even like it. Too much information, dude. Yeah, we didn't need to know that. Good on you for respecting boundaries. Thumbs up, because Ashijima is literally a 40-year-old. Oh god.
Stop you staring at my head! Take a hint, take a hint!
Staring at what? Once again. Ass. It's ass. Oh dear lord. Oh. Well, fear not, wrong bahaha.
Oh, you care about me, a drink?
I should hope so. Sugura Koshi, you are underage. Damn dad, pop off. Insert keyboard smashing LMFAO.
Let me tell you what I think. I think you could use a mint.
OHH. Roasted. Hey, Tanaka. She wasn't roasting you, right? Insert keyboard smashing, that's kinda mean. If she was simply telling the truth, I don't see why not. Tell people when they're gross, I support that.
Take a hint, take a hint.
Confused as well. Are you telling off your boyfriends? Sniffs Kenma in hurt. Hello. Answer us. I'm going to go take a shower. This is a waste of time. Atsumu, just text me if you need anything.
I guess you still won't get it, so let's take it from the top.
Dot dot dot.
You asked me what my sign is and I told you it was stop.
I remember no such thing. I remember asking you to go out with me and you practically tripping over yourself to say yes. OOHH. Get. Wrecked. Shut up, you guys. They're having a conversation. Is it really a conversation though? PFF.
And if I had a dollar for every name that you just dropped.
I only dropped the names of video games. God, Kenma. Bwahaha. I remember that.
You'd be here and I'd be on a young hole. Get your hands off my hips, gonna punch you in the lips.
WHO. WHO. Me. I'll bow down to you. I'll never touch you again. So dramatic. Tendao.
Stop you staring at my hay!
Just in case someone still doesn't get it. Ass. Noya, why?
Take a hint, take a hint!
Sugar, are you mad at me?
No, you can't buy me a drink!
I wasn't going to, you spill everything.
Let me tell you what I think you can use a minute.
Oh shit. He really went there. I almost feel bad for Iwazumi. But he signed up for this. Oikola. Run, Oikola, run. What is the meaning of this? Zoom zoom.
Take a hint, take a hint.
In trying. You know I'm bad at this. This is truly chaotic. Oh, hello, Aeon. Hello, Ashijima. Statue 1, meet Statue 2. Lemu.
What about now, don't you get?
You hurt Yachi. How could you disrespect such an adorable girl?
So go and tell your friends, I'm not really interested.
Wow, alright. I see how it is. Yan Seiyu.
It's about time that you leave it.
Huh? But what did I do?
I'm gonna count to three and-
No, Kenma. You know in bad with countdown.
Open my eyes and you'll be gone.
Kyoru freaks out. That's pretty scary. Rest in pieces.
Get your hands off my-
AA. I didn't touch you, sugar.
Or I'll punch you in the-
No, please.
Stop your staring at my-
Kenma. What's going to happen? I'm not gone yet. Tendao, I've been told that's just how my face looks.
Hey!
God, what?
Take a hit, take a hit!
Now you're winking? The fuck? Sigh. This is sort of fun to watch. Yamaguchi, help, I don't get it. Sakusa is nearing the end of his line.
Let me tell you what I think.
Oh no.
I think you can use a mint.
Rip Daichi. Captain, you had a good run. Dead Chi forever. Shut up.
Take a hint, take a hint. Take a hint, take a hint.
Grovels.
Whoa. Get your hands off my hip.
Oop.
Or I'll punch you in the lips.
What if you kissed them instead? Wink. Smooth. Insert keyboard smashing. Oh gosh. Regret reading this chat. Lack of brain cells? Would you like some ice for that burner?
Take a hint, take a hint. Take a hint, take a hint.
Shitakura, explain right now. Ah, that was fun. LMFAO Daichi, I really got you. Wakatoshi, it was a prank. Ah, I'm out. No, wait, Omi. I'm sorry. You were hella rude though. Kenma, it was a prank. Yes. Murder on my mind. No, Iwa-chan. You love me? At times I question why. Omi, I'm mad at you, no. Okay. Bruh, cry. Sugar, so you're not mad at me? No, Daichi, haha. Oh, thumbs up. Not the thumbs up. Wait, oh my god, how did I miss it? Take a hint from Victorious, right? Yee. Noya, you watch Victorious? Yeah. Haha, knew it all along. Of course you did. Wait, wait, wait. Wait, it was a prank. Ha, Bakuto-san, obviously. Oh, so Kyoko. You still love me? I, Ahaha, put him out of his misery. Yes, Tanaka. Oh, phew. I'll die happy, no. Please, be my guest. Inoshita. You're so cruel. You guys give me a headache, smiley face. I may or may not echo that sentiment. Hee hee. Hee hee. I like that. Oh no. One of these days, I'll get you back, Oikoa. One of these days. Threatening. Shut your face, Tobio-chan. Iwa-chan, no, spare me. Yeah, no. You are the devil incarnate. But a hot one, wink. Bye. LMFAO. Did he lie? Sugar. Atsumu. Are you still mad at me? Raised eyebrow. Eyes. Atsumu. Come on. I thought you were serious. Double raised eyebrow. I'm sorry if I was cold. Defense mechanist. Oh my, I hope we didn't actually cause any drama. No, it's okay, relieved face, it's just fun making Omi feel bad about being mean to me. Dot dot dot. Don't touch me is a flying. No. No, Omi. Really had to do that. Oh god. You're gonna die. Bakuto-san, not helping. Though perhaps you should go hide. Oh god. Atsumu is a flying. Oh, this day, we lost a valiant soldier. He served well, fought hard. Skulls. So, whose idea was this? Eyes. 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 It was Oikoa's, wasn't it? Eyes.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. It was super fun to write. It's just nice to do another lyric prank after avoiding trying to get copyrighted for so long because of monetization, since I don't have it anymore. That said, it is kind of nice to get compensated for my work, so I might consider doing something like opening commissions, where you guys can basically donate slash pay me a specific amount to make a video, whether that is a request for a lyric prank song or a request to get one of my next series parts out quicker or something like that. I might even take fic commissions, like fanfiction commissions, because I know a lot of you guys really enjoy those. Anyway, it's all a huge work in progress. Let me know if you'd be interested in something like that. It's less of a way for you guys to pay me to do something and more of like a donation to support me, and then I give you something in return just to express my gratitude. I really am so grateful to you guys. I definitely don't want to seem greedy or trying to extort my audience or anything. I know a lot of you guys are kids who honestly don't have that much to spend anyway, so don't worry about it. I'm just really glad that you guys are still watching my videos, and I think that's all for today. I might put in announcements and other stuff later. Thanks for supporting me, and see you guys in the next video. Bye!